David, you're a good run of form, just the one defeat in the last six. How important is it to continue that on Sunday?
It's really important. We want to keep moving forward. We want to keep being positive and trying to be add things to the points to what we've got already. So we want to keep the form up. We want to keep playing the way we have been. We've been picking up good results. We've been creating a lot of chances, so we want to keep that going. Well, they've had a very similar run of games as what we've had at the start of the season. They've also had a couple of injuries to key players to them at this time. So I'm guessing all that has had a factor. But they've got a really good manager. They've got a good group of players who've been around together for a long time, and that'll make them strong, because they'll be able to use that as the season goes on.
Thank you. Scoring number 22, Sebastian Haller. Substitution for the Blades coming off, number 22, Ethan Ampadu. Coming on, number 19, Jack Robinson.
No, sorry, mate.
We won't keep him long.
Listen, for the fans, we give a great interview.
He had a load of confidence going into the game. We just needed it to settle down. And once it settled, we got a foothold, started passing the ball really well. Mm. Some great chances up here in the first half. Some great chances in the second half. Seb, fantastic goals, what he's been doing in training since he's been back. So, yeah, everyone really today, I've got to say, was excellent to a man, outstanding.
You ready for that? Thank you. Let's go.
Thank you, mate. Bye, Jenny Hines.